Hi, I'm Lou Ann Hammond, driverthenation.com. I have the chief designer for the BMW, Josef Kaban.
Hello.
It started already in the Z1 in 1989 with the great car in the background, what we can see, the Z1, with excellent, unusually opening doors sliding down, until we come to the Z4 today, which we've been showing last year in Pebble Beach. You see the minimalism in the form, you see that the car is living from the proportions, and you see as well that this combination of character-strong elements and few very sharp lines. Even here you can see that was not only the concept car, but what we are proud of, even the real car, the car what you can buy it, is bringing exactly this appeal. You see it in the front, even here, the kidneys are very strong element, which pushing as well here, like by the 8 Series, much more the power in the bottom to the road. And then as well, very, very unusual way how the front lights are built. They are kind of turned up, and they're showing the angel eyes in completely unusual way above each other. And this is something what it will be very strong, very clear signature of this beautiful car. But when we are talking about Roadster, of course, it is important how it looks on the side. And you see that even here, the combination of nice body, very sleek body, and the combination with open roof, it just gives the car all the dynamic what you expect. You see the beautifully designed opening in the front. The whole air vent is nicely moving through all the car till end of the back, till the lights. It's perfectly tight and it makes the car very dynamic, very sporty, but as well it stays still very luxurious. The whole combination, wherever you look, whatever perspective you take, looks simply very, very good.
Have the dimensions on the Z4 changed at all?
I mean, it got a little bit bigger, but as well, it's not only the size, but as well the whole behave of the surfaces. The whole car is more adult and is bigger optically. And of course, through the twisting of the surfaces and then reducing a few lines in main, let's say, character, the car feels even bigger than it is.
Josef, you are new to the BMW brand,
yes,
but you have worked on some very stellar cars that required a lot of design, including Audi and Bugatti.
My inspiration is I'm actually married, I have two kids, and my wife is jewelry designer. And this is already something like it shows that the art is in a family kind of, like has the very strong base of that.
Welcome to the BMW world.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.